I think my account got hacked.
What? That's terrible.
I don't know how this happened. I had set such a strong password.
Just curious, what kind of password did you set?
It was 8 characters long. I'd even mixed letters and numbers.
Just 8? And did you have any special characters?
No.
Then you were bound to be hacked.
What do you mean?
Let me show you something. Here, check out this website. It tells you how fast a computer can guess your password. Do you want to try putting in yours?
What? In just a minute?
Let's look into the math of it. So first we'll talk about how a computer would typically guess a password. So here's a bicycle lock that I have. If you had to find the unlock combination for this lock, how would you do that?
I think I'll go about it sequentially. I'll start with 0000, then I'll go to 0001, 2, 3. I might have to go up to 99991.
Exactly. And now imagine that instead of this digit lock, you had a letter lock. So every wheel of this lock had the letters A to Z instead of the digits 0 to 9. What would happen in that case?
I'll start with A.
Okay.
A, B, C, D. Again, I might have to go up to Z, 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 and Z.
Yeah.
But that would be so time consuming.
How long do you think a computer would take to do this?
For that, I need to know how many passwords are possible, man.
Okay, so if the password is a 4-digit combination, then how many of them can be formed?
I can just simply count them with starting from 0000 to 9999. So that's 10,000.
Okay, great. Now, can you use the multiplication principle to find the same number? You have 4 places for the digits.
Okay, so 10 digits each at one place. So that's okay. 10 into 10 into 10 into 10.
Brilliant.
Again, 10,000.
So that's the same answer you got earlier.
Yes.
Now imagine that instead of the digit lock, you take the letter lock. So how many combinations are now possible? Again, with 4 places.
So 26 options for each place. 26 yeah. into 26 into 26 into 26.
Awesome. That's 26 to the power 4.
Right.
Now imagine that on each wheel of the lock, you had the digits 0 to 9 and also the letters A to Z. Now how many combinations are possible?
So that's 10 plus 26, 36 options for each place, 36 into 36 into 36
wow.
into 36.
Wow, that's great. And now imagine that instead of a 4-wheel lock, you had an 8-wheel lock. So you had 8 places and letters and digits on each wheel.
That's 36 multiplied 8 times.
Wow, so that's 36 to the power 8.
Eight. Yeah.
And finally, if on each wheel, we also added uppercase letters. So small a and capital A are 2 different letters. Now how many combinations are possible with 8 places?
That'll be 36 plus 26. That's 62 options for each place.
Yeah.
62 multiplied 8 times. So that's 62 to the power 8.
Brilliant. And by the way, this number is about 218 trillion.
Wow, that's huge.
Not for a computer.
What? How?
Computers can be extremely fast and could guess even a billion passwords per second, maybe even more. So assuming a guessing speed of a billion passwords per second, how long do you think it would take a computer to guess an 8-character password?
If I assume only letters and numbers,
yeah,
this will be 62 to the power 8. Total number of passwords.
Yeah, we just calculated that.
Which I need to divide by the guessing speed.
Yeah.
That would be 1 billion guesses per second.
Yeah.
This comes to around 218340
seconds. 218340
seconds.
And this is just 2.5 days. See why you got hacked? Now let's make this actually hard for the computer. We are going to now create 15 character passwords and we will use letters, uppercase, lowercase, numbers, as well as special characters, and there are 32 of those special characters. So how many passwords can we now form in this case?
So 62 plus 32, that's 94.
Options for every place, correct?
Yes.
Yeah.
So is it 94 to the power 15?
Exactly. And 94 to the power 15 is about 4 into 10 to the power 29. That's 4 followed by 29 zeros. That's a huge number.
Yeah, but is that enough? Maybe a computer would be too fast for this as well.
Fair enough. Let's check it out. So let's go back to this website. Do you want to try a stronger password now? Maybe a 15 character password with letters, numbers, and even special characters?
Cool, let me try. 600 million years. That was some really cool stuff about passwords. I am not getting hacked ever again.
Great. And guys, make sure you do set stronger passwords by using more characters and mixing letters, numbers, and even special characters.
And let hackers keep guessing them for millions of years.